Health, a perpetual challenge for science. Nature does its part, man does the rest. Vegeflora, one of the three units of the Centroflora group, works with science to ensure production of the chemical pilocarpine, an active ingredient in eye drops for the treatment of glaucoma. Headquartered in the city of Parnaíba, in the state of Piaui, the factory occupies 40,000 square meters, as well as 150 hectares of cropland. Over 100 partners guarantee the production of pure pilocarpine crystals that are sent to Brazil, the United States, and Europe. An action this simple doesn't capture all the complexity of the process which we undertake, from seedling selection, planting and harvest of the medicinal plants, to the extraction of the chemical substances in the laboratory to obtain the results that are so important to the treatment of diseases. So that you may better get to know this process, we welcome you to Vegeflora. Pilocarpine is extracted from jaborandi, a medicinal plant grown under strict genetic quality control. Every 2 months, the leaves are harvested and taken to be dried in a greenhouse, maintaining optimal humidity to begin production, which requires 3 steps. Extraction, purification, and packaging, always complying with the standards of good manufacturing practices. Before extraction, the leaves are packaged and stored in an appropriate place. During this period, several laboratory analyses are carried out to identify and quantify chemical substances, specifically the type of pilocarpine. This strict quality control is possible thanks to a highly qualified team using equipment with cutting-edge and precision technology. This procedure is repeated for every step of the process, including with inputs used in the production of pilocarpine. Once approved, the lot of jaborandi leaves is crushed and mixed with the inputs to begin the extraction of the pilocarpine sulfur solution that will be analyzed. The purification process is started when the extracted leaf solution is mixed with new inputs and processed once again, beginning the crystallization of the substances in their raw state. After the extraction, the bagasse solvent is removed from leaves so it can be used as fertilizer. The solution is then purified, analyzed once more, and once approved, it moves to the last step in production, homogenization and packaging, in barrels or polyethylene bottles containing the pure pilocarpine crystals ready for shipment. The evolution of science, a challenge for mankind. How to evolve without harming the environment. Preserving and valuing life are constant goals for Vegeflora, which looks to nature itself for the solution to environmental concerns. In the jaborandi plantations, animals themselves are in charge of controlling pests and harmful weeds. The residues generated by the production process are taken to a modern treatment facility, where they are processed, filtered, and returned to the environment. One part of these residues is used as fertilizer, and the other part goes to an ecological preserve maintained by Vegeflora, where a lagoon with fish receives the treated water from the facility. The population at large also benefits from our social projects. The family health program managed by Vegeflora in partnership with Parnaíba City Hall helps those in need by offering consultations, outpatient care, nutritional guidance, dental care, as well as recreation programs for children, adults, and the elderly. The program also stimulates culture, fostering talent through the children's choir, a soccer camp, dance and capoeira classes, in addition to activities in local community schools. Centroflora Group, a partnership for a better world.